Cader Gordon, a former writer on Mad Men, is accusing Matthew Weiner of sexual harassment. Gordon, who won an Emmy for her writing on the AMC series, alleges that while working together late one night on the series, Weiner told her that she owed it to him to let him see her naked. A year later, she was let go from the critically acclaimed drama and hasn't worked in the industry since. Weinstein's bully reputation and reported temper reminded her of Weiner. She said, quote, "I spent a couple of days feeling down and feeling upset and aimless, and then I got inspired."